In the reading test, students often get confused about the concept of century. Is 1714 17th century or is it 18th century? Is 1214 early 12th century or is it early 13th century? There are lots of questions that come in sometimes on these dates. And if you get confused about the word century or the concept of century, you're going to make mistakes in that. One of the easiest ways to remember this is a century ends in that number. 17th century ends in 1700. 18th century ends in 1800. So 1747 would be 18th century, not 17th century, because 17th century began in 1601 and ends in 1700. 18th century began in 1701 and ends in 1800. A century always ends in the number because the first century started in 1 and ended in 100. Right? So if you remember this concept, you're not going to miss understanding these questions.